exit the fork to stay on Texas 183.
All right. So, bro, like, what is he doing? I don't understand. Like, he ain't drive the truck? The set, period. Nothing less than stop playing. Stop playing. And I'm back with another video. If you're a returning subscriber, hey, if you're new here, do not forget to subscribe and join the bougie crew, because it's the bougie way or no way, period. Excuse my hair, by the way. Today I am doing a nail vlog, so I'm so excited because I know y'all love my nail vlogs. And so we're about to go do that. I'm getting a full set, a pedicure, and a lip and eyebrow wax. And before we actually go to the nail salon, I'm going to drop off these orders and then go get Starbucks. Okay, so let's get started. Okay. So I am in the car and I am headed to the post office right now. I can't decide if I want to get a hot coffee from Starbucks or cold or frappe. What I mean by cold is like ice, or should I get like a frappe? I don't know what I want. I don't know what I want yet. I always do this. But I know I for sure want a double bacon smoked croissant because I'm hungry. So I know for sure I'm gonna get that. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I'm heading to the post office right now. Let's see what my mom sent me. Ew. That kind of looked nasty. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I feel like I'm running late. It's 12:28. I got a pit at 1. It's gonna take me like 25 minutes to get there, so I might be a little bit late. But she always late, so it don't even matter. She always late. Watch when we get here. She's not going to be ready for me. Just watch. Let's see. Let's see.
Hello.
Can I have a double bacon smoked croissant? Can you cook it like one and a half, like one time and then half again?
Yeah, of course.
And then can I get a grande white chocolate mocha frappe?
Is that gonna be on for you today?
Can you use 2% milk
for the frappuccino?
Yeah, and I guess I'll get it iced instead. I don't want the frappe, I just want it iced.
Alright, so just an iced grande mocha. Did you want the whipped cream?
Yes, please. And then the 2% milk.
Anything else for you today?
That's it.
So it's going to be 10:50 at the window.
Thank you. I'm running late. Look at me talking. Time out, she's going to be running late and I'm running late. Hold on, let's see. Oh, I'm gonna be late. It's 18 minutes away.
Head northeast on Oak Lawn Avenue toward Gillespie Street, then turn right onto Gillespie Street.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to go ring you up on the front register because this one just shut down.
Okay,
so
that's okay. Okay. Come on. Y'all, this wig is so big for my head. Like, it's way too big. I'm gonna take it off this weekend, but.
And the croissant.
And the double
smoked bacon sandwich?
Uh huh. I gotta buy me a thing to set my phone up on when I'm recording because y'all cannot even see me. It's not gonna stay.
Here's the white mocha and then I'll get your double smoke, right?
Yes, thank you. I think I want my nails to be. Y'all can't see me. I think I want my nails to be clear.
Here's your car back.
Thanks. Clear with like crystals. That's what I'm thinking. How long is that? I'm gonna get there at 1:01. With me driving, it's gonna be sooner than that. Thank you.
Let's go.
All right, so I gotta move. Let me out. Let me go. I'm on a mission. Let's move. Okay, so now I'm about to drive there. It say I'll make it in 17 minutes. And let's see. I'll get there at 1:02. That's perfect. If they will come on. So I tell them. I hate when people drive slow. Anyway, so I tell them to cook it twice because sometimes it still be cold. So
turn right onto North Simmons Freeway.
You gotta tell them to double cook it. It's good though. I'm probably smacking.
In a quarter mile, use the left lane to take the I-35E north ramp.
Oh my god. This truck needs to move, okay. What the fuck? Damn. Okay. Bro, like, what is he doing? I don't understand. Like, he ain't drive the truck?
5E North ramp. Then merge onto I-35E North.
Okay, let me go because at this point, I'm getting mad. Bye.
Stay on Texas 183 West.
I'm always doing something, like, in regards to working. And me and my mom, we just came up with basically, like, we're going to work Monday through Thursday of every week. And we're going to be off Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So today...
Keep left at the fork to stay on Texas 183
West. All right! So today, I dropped off the orders that for this batch, for the last batch of the week.
Continue on Texas 183 West for 5 miles.
You know what I'm about to do? I'm about to turn you off. That's what I'm about to do. That's exactly what I'm about to do. Bro, come on. I'm just about to turn you off. There we go. Like I was saying, we're just gonna work Monday through Thursday and then we're gonna be off Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So I'm basically off today, so I'm gonna go get my nails and I'm gonna go pamper myself, spoil myself. And yeah, and this weekend I get to sleep in. Because during the week I don't really be sleeping in because I gotta get up, package orders, ship orders, film, whole bunch of stuff, and it takes up a whole day. So yeah. What else did I need to tell y'all about before I get up here? These are old. I got like a feel, so at first these were just like, these were totally different at first, but I got a feel and she just put pink over them for New Year's Eve to go on my New Year's Eve outfit or whatever. So that's what I did. I hate them. I do not like them. I mean, they're not ugly. It's just, I guess the pink, I don't like that pink we use. I thought this pink was going to be kind of like a, it's like a real, I don't know. It's not like a, it don't give me Barbie pink vibes. It gives me just pink vibes. So I don't like that. I don't like that at all. So I'm gonna get these taken off. And I don't soak my nails off. I don't do the regular soak. No, I'm not gonna do all that. She's gonna pop these off with some other nails and then it's just bad. That's just gonna be bad. So I'm about to pull up. It's, what time is it? 12:55? I think I'm like 5 minutes out. 5 or 6 minutes out. So people see a little rain and don't know what to do. Like, down here, they don't know what to do when they see some rain. Stay at home. All right, I'm here, y'all. Let's go.
Okay, what are you want, Bobby?
I want clear nails. These are ugly. Take them off.
Let me go up
here. Yeah.
Let go up there. Let you leave. You have. But this one good. No one broken, huh?
I know.
You've been busy. I saw all your stuff. You see.
Okay. See how long that is?
But it's pretty.
Sarah.
See, okay, I cut. I have to cut right here. It should be, I put all the way up here.
How long do I usually get? Not that long.
You just cut the number right here. Let's see it.
Right, so where the number at?
But you see the number right here, only on the top, a little bit. It's okay, that's good.
Thank you.
And she's waiting for me for do her eyelashes.
Oh.
And she.
I don't know.
Okay, later on you go out, you see her. And she's in her fan comes. I do her eyelashes all the time. Whenever she's in her fan coming. And her, she said, I pay for my friend eyelashes too. And her friend, she like it and she do it. And after that, and then she tell her boyfriend, her friend, boyfriend. And she come home and she say like her boyfriend don't like it.
Oh, he don't like it? Yeah, so you gonna take him off?
Yeah, wait. Whenever she over here, she on the table, I do her eyelashes. And she FaceTime, she call her boyfriend. Her boyfriend don't want her to do eyelashes.
But really?
She said, I like this. I want to do it. Because her friend, the this girl pay for her. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And after that it done, and she like it, everything done, she go home. Her boyfriend don't want it. Want her to take him out. And she call over here, she said, my eye hurtling, my eye squealing, whatever. But she come in here, nothing happened, nothing wrong. And she said, oh, hurt my eye, I had to take them off. And now you have to take them off, you give me back my money.
Are you, y'all refunding her?
No, and whenever I'm talking phone for her, I say like, oh, I'm sorry to her about it. But whenever she over here, I heard her boyfriend don't want her to do it. But she the one want do it. But she come home and she fight with her boyfriend. That's why she want the money back, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But she lied. She said like, her eye hurting and something like that. I said, oh, I'm sorry. But if something happened like that, can you come over here? I help you. To if I saw your eye like swelling and red and they hurt you, I will to help you out to remove it for you. But you know what? We cannot do refund like that, you know?
Because you already did the service.
Yeah, uh-huh. And she already know. But why? She want the money back. And whenever I say, she say, no, I want you to refund my money back. I want you to refund my money back. I say, no, I'm sorry. I can't because I already done for my job, you know? And I had to charge you. You had to pay. But if something happened to you, like you lost it with the glue or something, and we take them out for you, and you don't have to do again, you know?
Mm-hmm.
That means like you already know that your skin don't like it, the eyelash or whatever, your eye. And she said, no, I want my money back. I said, no, I'm sorry, I can't. And after she's talking about her money refund, you know, I say, okay, you come back here. You come here, let me see your eyelash. If something happens so bad, I will to refund back money for you, but I'm not refund the full money. I refund you for half up.
Mm-hmm.
At least I'm come here, I'm not work for free. And then she say, okay, you tell, you say refund for half up, right? And she coming back here. I saw eyelash, nothing happened.
You already looked?
They look okay, but she want the money back because her boyfriend don't like it. But she don't want to wait for like $30.
So the girl right here?
Her
right
friend,
when you walk
her
out?
Friend.
But is she right here?
Yeah, she waiting for the ring to do her eye. But she okay, but her friend, she crazy. And I said no, and whenever she come here, I remove it for her. I take them up and I credit back her $20 back. And then everybody say, no, you don't have to because you already done the service. Because her boyfriend don't like it and she want the money back. No, nobody do like that. You know?
Mm-hmm.
And they're crazy, huh?
Yeah.
She thought I'm crazy. When I'm on the phone, some of them my client. Sorry. Some of
I
them.
Don't like that.
No, honey. Some of them, the client say like, no, you don't have to refund because you already done. But nothing happened. Why she want her money back? Why you give her money back? Okay, you ready, Kawhi?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I tear one. Yeah, I want to cry.
I didn't cry. My eye's dirty though.
Yeah, you're not cry because your eye water come out. You're not cry.
Wait, Sarah, let me see my bracelet. I'm going to take a picture and I'm going to give it back to you. I got to take a picture of my feet.
No, I give you back.
You don't want it?
No.
She stole my bracelet.
Ha, 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 you recall it? You say I stole your bracelet.
Hi, say hi, Sarah. I'm putting you on my YouTube.
Hi, my name is Sarah. Come to Fancy Nail and see my. Hello.
Hi.
Hi,
all right. This wig so damn bulky. All right, so I just got done. So I spent $155. Got my hair on it. So I spent $155, but really $170 because I tipped her $10 and I tipped John $5. That's $170, right?
$65, yeah. So I spent $170 on everything. My nails were $90. My nails were $90, and then my toes was $45, and then I got a lip wax and the eyebrow wax. I think that's right. So here are my nails. A set, okay, period. Nothing less than, okay? So, yeah, everybody was on time today. Sarah was on time for the first time in forever. So she was on time, and it took me, I just got done. It's 3:38. I got here at 1. It took me like 2.5 hours just to get my nails done. They were really long. Okay, so y'all gonna see in the video how, basically y'all saw in the video how my nails were going to be stiletto at first, right? So she used these new clear tips, and the clear tips, they were really long stiletto, and she was like, okay, we're gonna use these. So I'm like, okay, as long as you cut them down. And I guess she didn't want to cut them down. She was like, no, Barbie, leave them long. So when she got done, I'm like, Sarah, these are too long. Like, I can't even hold my nephew. So I need these to be trimmed. So she trimmed them down, and I was like, okay, these are actually kind of cute like this. That's like a skinny coffin nail. And it's actually cute. So I was like, you know what? You can just keep it like that and just shape them or whatever. So I really like this look. I haven't got coffin in so long. Like, I get stiletto every time I get my nails done. So this is a different look for me, and I really, really love it. So I might start getting this from now on. It just depends. But this is so pretty. Y'all know I talk with my nails. So yeah. So these are super cute. I love these. I'm obsessed. And yeah, so y'all will see in the video how I was supposed to get stiletto. I always get stiletto nails. Like, that is my signature go-to nail shape, okay? I always get stiletto. But this is something different. It's cute, and I love it. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. I'm going to go across the street to the mall and go get some logos made and some more stickers made, because I'm actually out, and then I have to pick up my customer's logos that she got made for her lip glosses, because I'm going to send hers out next week. So I'm about to do that, and then I'm gonna go home, and then I'm gonna edit this video, and I'm gonna upload it, and that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna show y'all my nails, and then that's gonna be the end of the video. Okay, thank y'all so much for watching. I know y'all enjoy these kind of videos, so I'm gonna keep doing them. And yeah. All right, so don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, babes. All right, so these are my nails. A set, period. Nothing less than. Stop playing. Stop playing. Y'all already know how I do. Okay, Sarah puts it down. Wow. That's crazy. So I got full set, and then my ankle braces are from Shop It Survive on Instagram. I got my toes. They are gel white with chrome. I don't know if y'all can really see this. Y'all really can't see that much. Let me see. You can see them a little bit better like that. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Deuces.